Hello everybody, SlimKIrby here. Welcome to today's update of Let's Play The Simpsons Road Rage. Today I have thought about it and I'm going to be using Krusty.
Hey, hey! Time to make some kablingy! And I mean mazzoulians!
That's right, Krusty the Clown. Don't have much to say about his clown car. I mean, it's basically just his clown car, so... Yeah, I think that's really about it. So let's get started with this and go to the entertainment district. I think I called it the business district in the last video, but yeah, whatever. Same thing, tomato, tomato, blah, blah, blah. As for a character, Krusty's okay. I kind of put him as an average character in this game. We'll see how he works.
Climb aboard Burns Transit, my low-functioning friend. Leave the driving to me.
I hope nobody pukes in the car again. Yuck. Welcome, friend.
Say, can you take me somewhere to eat? I keep kosher just to be safe.
What do I have to do to make you people happy?
He talked about kosher, and Krusty is Jewish, so...
Maybe I should stick to my day job.
Whoa, that was quick.
Hey, hey! Get in the car and shut up!
Can you take me to the movie theater? I hear they're hiring losers.
Oy vey!
Okay, so yeah, his car is alright. It's pretty speedy. It has like a moderate weight.
He's my sugar to drive it.
It's okay, I guess.
This is the greatest moment of my sad life.
Careful, don't sit on Mr. Teeny.
Silly person, would you be able to take me to the nearest dining establishment hiding guy?
Whatever.
A little hiving dive.
I have a lot of
Oh,
anger.
Professor Frink, you're awesome.
What are you looking at? Haven't you ever seen a drunk clown before?
That was faster than the speed of light.
What's the matter? You never seen a clown car before?
Pet shop, please.
Oh, I once nailed a groupie there.
Oh my. So yeah, this game kind of, it didn't really encourage it, but it just kind of like... said that drunk driving is okay or something. I have no idea why they would even say that, but
hey, hey.
Oh well.
I can't approve of your recklessness, but we sure got here fast.
Don't be frightened by my appearance. I'm a trained professional harlequin.
Candy most dandy will be just fine, thank you.
Goyim.
I also think it's funny how like Krusty insults like every single person. Like, sit down and shut up. Although, I guess that was
Bingo.
Grandpa, too.
All right! That was great!
This clown ain't fooling around.
Oh, thank heaven, someone finally stopped.
So far, so good. Things are actually moving pretty well.
This is too easy.
You're a regular Jeff Gordon.
Hey there, Apu.
Hello, American clown.
Oh, wow. I'm actually kind of surprised Apu and Krusty have dialogue. Although, I guess Krusty did get, well, not him, but, Sideshow Bob dressed as Krusty robbed Apu once, so... I suppose I can see that.
Maybe I should stick to my day job.
That was so fast. Take this jerky as a tip.
Hey, hey!
Tattoo parlor. Me arm is looking a bit bare.
What do I have to do to make you people happy?
Probably take them to their destination. That would probably make them very, very happy, in all honesty. Oh, God. Oh, my God! That giant billboard is just, like, flying around. Oh, that's gotta be pretty painful if, for everyone who gets... destroyed by that billboard.
Maybe I should stick to my day job.
This ship be too slow, says I.
Hey, hey! Get in the car and shut up.
Require transport to the music store. The kazoo has been
Come
repaired.
On, hurry.
Whatever.
There we go.
Maybe I should stick to my day job.
Thank you for the lift.
Hey, hey!
I need to go to the Rusty Barnacle. They're serving squid as big as your head.
Goyim. These
is my sugar in a driver.
No, that's that was slow.
This ship be too slow, says I.
Don't be frightened by my appearance. I'm a trained professional harlequin.
Can you take me to the girlesque, please?
Oy vey!
Why do you want to go there, Grandpa? Is that really your kind of place?
This is too easy.
We're here already.
Hi, everybody.
Hi, Dr. Nick.
I'm a little dizzy from the anesthetic. I'm just going to sit here for a while.
Get this, please.
I guess Krusty doesn't like saying hi to Dr. Nick because he was so bummed out after he said it.
Hey,
okay,
you drive
shoot.
As well as I practice medicine.
Oh, screw you. There we go.
Hey, hey.
Bye, everybody.
I find it ironic how Dr. Hibbert's not in this game, but Dr.
Apple,
Nick
don't
is.
Sit on Mr. Teeny.
I want to go to the box factory. Yay, boxes.
I once nailed a groupie there.
Get him, Smith.
Okay, so Krusty nailed a groupie at the Excellent. Box factory.
I have to go now.
Oh, dang it. Mr. Burns, you should... No. You know what, just for getting in my way, I'm gonna abuse the box factory cheat a few times.
Welcome, friend, silly person. The primary reason that you are picking me up right now is that according to the laws of physics, I cannot occupy two different spaces at the same time.
Heh, Goyim, what are you looking at? Haven't you ever seen a drunk clown before?
He must have had flubber in the gas tank.
This clown ain't fooling around.
It's time for another exciting visit to the box factory.
Whatever. Bingo!
What clever driving. Bravo!
What's the matter? You never seen a clown car before?
I want to go to the box factory. Yay!
Yay, boxes!
maybe I should stick to my day job.
I love you.
Krusty, do you have a problem with boxes? Because I don't.
This clown ain't fooling around.
Time for another exciting visit to the box factory.
What do I have to do to make you people happy? Bingo!
Okay.
I can't approve of your recklessness.
I'm going to do one
sure
more.
Fast.
Careful, don't sit on Mr. Teeny.
Thank you. It was like I was cryogenically frozen, but with the lack of heartbeat and the ceasing of the aging process, will hide.
I once nailed a groupie there.
Thanks a bunch.
Time to move on.
Is my sugar and the drivers are fakakta.
You must have had flubber in the gas tank.
Hey, hey! Get in the car and shut up. Oy vey!
So, yeah, Krusty apparently nailed a groupie at the box factory. Just thought I'd point that out again.
My day job.
That was fad-diddly-assed. Thanks a lot.
Welcome, friends.
I need to go to the Frying Dutchman. They've got all you can eat chum. Chum!
I once nailed a groupie there.
Homer, why do you like chum? Isn't chum like fish guts or something? Like... Well, obviously, it's a seafood restaurant, but still, like... Apparently, he really loves chum.
Have you seen a drunk clown before?
Way to ignore the speed limit!
Hey, Lisa! How are you today?
Much better now that you're here, Krusty. You're a lifesaver. The school concert is tonight, and I need a reed for my saxophone.
I love how I hit Homer while I was going this way. Oh, God. I should have grabbed that phone booth.
This is too easy.
That was pretty good, though.
Wiggum.
Can it, Chuckles? Just shut up and drive.
Whatever.
Official police business. I'd tell you where I'm going, but then I'd have to kill you.
Hey, hey!
You sure know how to speed.
Okay, that was pretty simple. Nelson!
Don't be frightened by my appearance. I'm a trained professional harlequin.
Take me to the Aztec. They're showing a movie about a rapping granny.
What do I have to do to make you people happy?
A rapping granny? Is that really a movie I want to see?
Hey, hey!
Hey, that was pretty good. For a lame wad.
What's the matter? You never seen a clown car before?
Funeral home, please. I need to harvest some organs.
Heh, Goyim.
Okay. Phone booth. Also, I love how Dr. Nick's been responsible for both of my road rage bonuses so far.
Do you have any idea who's driving this vehicle?
You're the best. If you get in an accident and need to live, just call
Dr. Nick.
Take me away from this den of iniquity to where I care not.
Oy vey! This is too easy.
Praise be the glory of God.
I want to find Bart. I haven't found Bart yet.
Careful,
or
don't
Otto.
Sit on Mr. Teeny.
Take me to some grub. I got the munchies.
Whatever.
I mean, Otto's cool too, but I was kind of looking forward to Bart.
Oh man, that sucks.
Damn it.
Don't be
fine
by my appearance. I'm a trained professional harlequin.
Can you take me to Ballorama?
No. Why don't you walk there? You can use the exercise.
Bingo!
Thanks, little buddy. You're the best.
Welcome, friends.
Just take me home, please.
Oy vey!
Yeah, I would really like to get 15,000. Because that's how you get the best ranking in the game. I don't think this is gonna work, though. I mean, I can definitely get to the score, especially if I use Box Factory Cheat. But I really don't want to do that.
Ow, my shoes! Hey, hey! What do I have to do to make you people happy?
Okay, one thing that really bothers me about this fair right here... Hold on, I'll wait till all the talking stops.
Oh,
don't tell me. Don't tell me I'm gonna fail right here. There's probably like a destination right behind me too. But oh well, that was the Krusty run. It was pretty cool. But I'll finish the thought I was on anyway. What bothers me about that
Your rating is
Gazelle.
What bothers me about that particular destination that Marge was going to is that's actually the apartment of the professional bowler who Marge almost had an affair with. So she was basically going there and... Yeah, she didn't even explain why she was going there. That's just kind of creepy to me. I don't know about you guys, but eh. I mean, Marge definitely knows better, but still, just kind of weird. But anyway, there we go. Got a pretty good score for that one. I'll definitely get a good score at the power plant, I'm pretty sure.
You'll rue the day you cross C. Montgomery Burns.
Oh, I will not. But anyway, yeah, that's going to do it for this video, so I'll see you guys next weekend for more Let's Play The Simpsons Road Rage. Later, folks.